Bentley.
He's like, yay. Cut it.
She's stalking him.
Go get her.
Yeah, I'll cut it.
So, I'm gonna have to wear pants.
Look, she don't know what to do.
She follows me. Over here.
What are you doing? Taking a video.
No matter who throws it, your boy's out here is going to take it to him. What?
Maggie.
I couldn't get to stop bleeding last night.
Maggie, you got to go get it.
You got to be
with you?
Yeah.
Just
run her over.
That's what I want.
That's what I want. It's funny.
But he don't win her back. He just... Yes.
Drop it. Go. Bailey.
Go get
Bailey.
I'd much rather watch you than the dog.
I love how she does the same thing. How she growls.
Maggie. Come here. Billy. Come on. Let's go. Go. Billy, go. Maggie.
She'll go. She'll bring it.
Go get it.
Honey.
Rachel.
What? It's a mosquito, honey. Oh.
Damn, right there he is.
See? You called it a bloodsucker. Oh, my God.
Should have got that, Ryan.
Yeah, that's what you should have got.
I thought it was a tick.
I'm just picking.
I don't sucker.
Look, she's embarrassed now.
I was trying to think of what they were called.
That was awkward.
I know that you thought it was a spider or something.
Well, she just put her face in his mouth.
She's like, what's in there? Why does it smell like that?
Hey. Maggie, no.
Maggie.
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 No.
She knows
the
name.
I wish that they would.
What did they call her? Rescue?
Well, they call her Peridot.
Peridot? So we don't.
It's because it's a weird name. They give them really weird names so that they don't get any dogs mixed up. So they give them some asinine name. But that doesn't mean that. That's just for the paperwork. I mean, like, whoever adopts her, they, you know. If I tell them, you know, we called her Maggie, they can change it if they want, of course, but I'm going to make sure that they know that she knows her name.
That's enough.